on you. If you're raping girls, on fire and flame on you. If you're biting a man's balls, then I can't rate your tune. But sometimes they wanna throw dirt on your name when you're making moves. So I don't wash no face, you man do, so you ain't got no cake. No, you ain't shot no flake, you liar. And you ain't cop no weight. I'm tired of all these guys in the scene that rap like they're gonna fire a machine that are working a 9-to-5 just like me, but don't even hustle on the side like me. So where's all the guns you were talking about? Where's all the drugs you were talking about? I know for a fact that you live with your mom, and she wouldn't have none of that in her house. So where's all the white? Where's all the bobby? Where's all the knives? Where's all the shotties? Where's all the dead guys? Where's all the bodies? You're a liar, you ain't never killed nobody. Snake in your bridge, shame on you. Do dirt on a man, they might do the same on you. Try play with a man, they might run a game on you. You gotta watch out for the pagan moves. Not everybody's your brethren. Some of them have got a knife to your back, but they wanna smile in your face. Watch out, some man are sly little snakes. Man wanna hype online, never say nothing when I'm in a rave. What's that? Them man have been lying again. So where's all the guns you were talking about? Where's all the drugs you were talking about? I know for a fact that you live with your mom, and she wouldn't have none of that in her house. So where's all the white? Where's all the bobby? Where's all the knives? Where's all the shotties? Where's all the dead guys? Where's all the bodies? You're a liar, you ain't never killed nobody.
Unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
There is nothing wrong with your television set. Do not attempt to adjust the picture. We are controlling transmission. If we wish to make it louder, we will bring up the volume. If we wish to make it softer, we will tune it to a whisper. We will control the horizontal. We will control the vertical. We can roll the image, make it flutter. We can change the focus to a soft blur or sharpen it to crystal clarity. For the next hour, sit quietly and we will control all that you see and hear. We repeat, there is nothing wrong with your television set.
I'll have what she's having.
For God's sake, don't touch it.
Dad, what's wrong with the telly?
Good evening, London. Allow me first to apologize for
the emergency channel.
I do, like many of you, appreciate the comforts of the everyday routine, the security of the familiar, the tranquility, repetition.
Bloody hell.
I enjoy them as much as any bloke. But in the spirit of commemoration, whereby those important events of the past, usually associated with someone's death or the end of some awful bloody struggle, are celebrated with a nice holiday, I thought we could mark this November the 5th, a day that is sadly no longer remembered, by taking some time out of our daily lives to sit down and have a little chat. There are, of course, those who do not want us to speak.
Let me think, just let me think.
I suspect even now orders are being shouted into telephones and men with guns will soon be on their way.
It's Chancellor Sutler.
Damn it!
Why? Who's to blame? Well, certainly there are those who are more responsible than others, and they will be held accountable. But again, truth be told, if you're looking for the guilty, you need only look into a mirror. I know why you did it. I know you were afraid. Who wouldn't be? War, terror, disease. There were a myriad of problems which conspired to corrupt your reason and rob you of your common sense. Fear got the best of you, and in your panic, you turned to the now High Chancellor, Adam Sutler. He promised you order, he promised you peace. And all he demanded in return was your silent, obedient consent.
Inspector, you're almost through.
Last night, I sought to end that silence. Last night, I destroyed the Old Bailey to remind this country of what it has forgotten. More than 400 years ago, a great citizen wished to embed the 5th of November forever in our memory. His hope was to remind the world that fairness, justice, and freedom are more than words. They are perspectives. So if you've seen nothing, if the crimes of this government remain unknown to you, then I would suggest that you allow the 5th of November to pass unmarked. But if you see what I see, if you feel as I feel, and if you would seek as I seek, then I ask you to stand beside me 1 year from tonight, outside the gates of Parliament, and together we shall give them a 5th of November that shall never, ever be forgot.
Let me tell you why you're here. You're here because you know something. What you know you can't explain, but you feel it. You felt it your entire life, that there's something wrong with the world. You don't know what it is, but it's there, like a splinter in your mind, driving you mad. It is this feeling that has brought you to me. Do you know what I'm talking about?
The Matrix.
Do you want to know what it is? The Matrix is everywhere. It is all around us. Even now, in this very room. You can see it when you look out your window or when you turn on your television. You can feel it when you go to work, when you go to church, when you pay your taxes. It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth.
What truth?
That you are a slave, Neo. Like everyone else, you were born into bondage, born into a prison that you cannot smell or taste or touch. A prison for your mind. Unfortunately, no one can be told what the Matrix is. You have to see it for yourself. This is your last chance. After this, there is no turning back. You take the blue pill, the story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill, you stay in Wonderland. And I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. Remember, all I'm offering is the truth, nothing more.
Attention, Galaxy! Planet Earth is going out of business! We've lost our minds, and everything must go! Insane deals on everything on Earth! Fjords, panda bears, giant sequoias, large inflatable ducks, Portugal, porcupines, oceans, 50% off nocturnal animals, insects, reptiles, and amphibians, unused home gyms, artificial pine trees, St. Patrick's Cathedral, bats, other bats, salmon, Tide Pods, a billion fidget spinners, James Vanderbeek. Price to sell before we live in hell. But you must act fast, because Planet Earth is over soon. And when it's gone, it's gone. The Planet Earth going out of business sale. It's time to say goodbye. Exit 14, Spiral Arm Orion. Left at Alpha Centauri, then third from the sun.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head. Even when I lose, I'm winning, 'cause I give you all. and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. I give you all of me, and you give me all of you.
Someplace better than where you've been. A coffee machine that needs some fixing. In a little cafe just around the bend.
Just a perfect day. Drink sangria in the park. And then later, when it gets dark, we go home. Just a perfect day. Feed animals in the zoo. To and then home.
Oh, it's such a perfect day. I'm glad I spent it with you. Oh, such a perfect day. You just keep me hanging on. You just keep me hanging.
Thank you. crossing across the universe.
On the Starship Enterprise, on your Captain Kirk.
Star Trekking across the universe.
It's only going forward and things are getting worse.
You cannot change the laws of physics.
Laws of physics.
Laws of physics.
You cannot change the laws of physics.
Laws of physics, Jim.
Oh, we come in peace. Shoot to kill, shoot to kill, shoot to kill. We come in peace. Shoot to kill. Scotty, beam me up.
It's worse than that. He's dead, Jim. Dead, Jim. Dead, Jim. It's worse than that. He's dead, Jim. Dead, Jim. Dead.
Well, it's life, Jim, but not as we know it. Not as we know it. Not as we know it. It's life, Jim, but not as we know it. Not as we know it, Captain.
Yeah,
who's gonna help us survive?
in the tree. It's 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 in the trees. It's in the trees. It's in the trees. It's coming. The demon. It's coming.
They call me Hal. They call me Stacy. They call me her. They call me Jane. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. They call me Quiet, but I'm a liar. Maybe Jolisa, always the same. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name.
Why do you call me Tom?
Has this been a musical learning process for you?
Bunny! Help!